are back. More Final Fantasy V. Here we go. I don't even remember what we're doing. The foolish health. Lena's down some MP. We got the dragon grass, that's right. So now what? Try to head back? That's probably the only place we can go, right? What do we have? Bartz the Samurai, Galoof the Ranger, Lena the Bard, and Ferris the Dragoon. Okay. We explore what was over here? I can't remember. Fast forward with this setup. Oh yeah, Lena's maxed out. We want to switch her back. What was she before? We had her as a dancer for a little bit. We could also use White Mage level 4. Be a white mage level 6 and sing on the side. Let's try that for a little bit. So the healing staff. We haven't tested that out either. I mean, she just cannot attack. Anything else seems good. Can manipulate enemies. Might help with her being a singer. Oh, he lost his... On the optimal equip, he lost his elven mantle. I'm going back to it. Yeah, let's try that for a little bit. Is there anything up here? Oh, my spoons. So if she attacks herself, will she heal with the healing staff? Bonk. Yes. For a lot more than I thought as well. Okay, that didn't work. Fine. Alright. And if an eye drop. So if there's something in there. Just a hidden thing. Back attack. It's just one, I'm not gonna bother to move. I just heal as needed. Bonk. Undead. Is a weresnake undead? It worked. I guess we go back to the town or the castle that we can't get back to? I don't remember. Dragongrass mutated into some kind of monster? That would explain why the drakes died out. They're still doing their ceremony. Visit friend. Felger is very sick. Overexerting himself earlier didn't help. That's the same thing you said before, I think. Wish I too could fight by your side. It's the same thing you said before. Set his monster hordes against us. Now there's hardly anyone left in the village who can fight. Return from Drake and Vel unharmed. We did it. We did it. Let's rest. Rest while this dude watches us. That's right, he would have healed us for free. Yeah, if we sit down. Looks like we have some of everything. Sure. Expensive. I'm not gonna get that to 10. I don't care about the drinks. I don't have to deal with leveling a chemist thinking about how much they can drink. Zeus tried to protect the fire crystal, but no luck. I think he had items to increase dexterity, so he didn't get strength. It's my story, and I'm sticking to it. We're okay, we just gotta figure out where to go next. Pretty sure we got all the spells last time. I should just level a chemist and a time mage just to see what it's like. Not right now, though. Triple miss. Triple hit. Bam. Okay. We're back. Now you can open the gate. Even though I told you not to open the gate for anybody. Nice try, monster. Gonna have to try a bit harder to pull one over on the soldiers of Baal. Well, they are just following orders. Guess it's time for Plan B. Taking the back way in. Yes, you could just walk down the stairs onto the grass and down. That also would have worked. Your moat is not very secure. There's no one even guarding this back entrance. Hi, we're back. Sorry, sire. We've got a... It's another one of X-Death's tricks. No worries, better safe than sorry. Yes, be safe. Put someone on the back entrance. Next time I'll check to make certain it's the king, and then open the gate. I need to talk to everybody. Not long after she was born, Krill's parents went to save a Windrake in the Oceana Desert. They were never heard from again. I think he said that last time. X-Death Castle is protected by a super strong barrier. You can't even get close to it. X-Death has really been giving our men a beating. Now we don't have many soldiers left. Trying to go from here? I don't remember. This was just treasure, wasn't it? Yeah. Okay. It is. We have the dragon grass. Let us through. Is it even higher? Oh, they're coming to get me. Lady Krill complained of a headache and then suddenly collapsed. She's resting over here. Krill. Grandpa. I'm here, my dear. She's calling. I've tried to talk. Vito is calling. Vito? Hurry, go find Vito, please. But who is Vito? A sage who's lived for over 700 years. Vito's the one who prophesied that the crystals in your world would break. And he's calling her? Like... psychotically? Not psychically, but it's... Anyhow, the sage might know some way to defeat X-Death. Hang in there, Krill. We're gonna go see Gidu. So just hold on a little longer. Okay, I have to use Windrake. So we got the dragon grass. We're good. He's resting at the top. You come with me. Certainly. If you needed to ask. Where do we find this Guido anyway? He lives on a small island in the ocean, northeast of Drakenvale. Maybe Krill collapsed. Noodle's a little panicked. Maybe Krill's such a good kid, she got a big heart, same as the king. Wait, if I switch to the king, do you still say that? Thanks. Here, eat this, you'll feel better. No, eat. That grass killed off all the windrakes. No wonder he doesn't want to eat it. Doesn't matter if he wants to, he has to. With wounds like these, if he doesn't hurry and eat that stuff, he'll die. It's alright. Look, it's good to eat. See, I'll have some too. Are you insane? Did you forget? Dragon grass is poisonous to humans. Here, now you try. Yay. Good boy. Yeah. And, No, hold on. Drink this. Are you all right? Yes, thank you, Krill. Don't do things like that. That's ridiculously dangerous. Perhaps then something could happen to you. Sorry. True. You sure you should be up and about? I'm okay. Krill. Don't worry about me. Jeez, Pete. Every one of you guys is always overdoing it. You stay here and get some rest, young lady. Okay. Thank you. I'm in your debt. You saved my Windrake, so I think we're square. Thank you. You rest up now. Got it? I will. You guys be careful too. Let's go find Sage Gidu. Right. Let's go. We're off. Okay. We're too heavy to fly over the mountains. So we have to go out this way. As I say, an island northeast. There's no island on the mini-map. Tricky, tricky. Can't land in the forest. So, this is it. Yep, Sage Gidu's place. That's it. He's got it hidden off the map. Well, let's find him. Wait. An earthquake? The island's breaking apart. We gotta get back to the Windrake. Hurry. Well, I guess I should have checked out all the other places before we lost the Windrake. Don't fly away without us, Windrake. Witness what befalls those who stand against me. Cutscene. We did it! Now there's an island on the mini-map! But there's nothing here! So at least yellow dot. Oh, that's that tough dungeon. That dungeon one-shot us, basically. So there's that other town. Guess, did we explore all this? Yeah, this is where we landed. The barrier blasted us away, so we can go over here now. Anything over here other than a weird desert we can't land on? Can't get in there. Seems like a new castle we haven't been to. A little save in case we're not supposed to be here. This is Sergate Castle. The demesne of King Zizat. State your name and business. Stand down. This is King Galoof of Baal and his retainers. Let them in, you cretins. King Zizat is off leading the fleet to Exdeath Castle. Really? He's one of the Dawn Warriors, right? Fought alongside Dad. This way, please. Help yourselves to anything in the castle that you might make use of. Why, thank you. We're free to go steal all the treasure. Start in the back? Sure. Well, seems like there's a lot of exploring to do. Okay. A couple people to talk to. I feel like there's something quite important written within these pages. This is the library's oldest tome. However, half of its pages have been lost, so we don't really know what it's about. Can't find the remaining half of that book anywhere. We looked over every book on the planet. Is the other half on our world? This book chronicles the atrocities visited upon the land by Xdeath 30 years ago. Such crimes never, must never be allowed to happen again. I've seen a book somewhere that looks just like this. Book that's over 1,000 years old. However, one half of it's missing, so much about it remains unknown. It's entitled The Sealed Tome. Is there a hidden wall? I don't know. Probably. Picked up Forbidden Book. It's not at the bottom of the list. W to X. Put book on the shelf? No. No. These blasted scholars never tidy up the books when they're done. That just burns me up. Hey there, help me put some of these away. Oh dear. The F. F for forbidden. Register of Monsters. No. For some reason, I think the whole world revolves around these 9 bookshelves. Yes. Here we go. Thank you, I can go back to my room now. That's where the hidden button is. Oh, nice. We're heading to your room, too. Oh, no. Thanks for your help. Oh, no, I hear it. I heard there's some strange magic that allows you to levitate. It's hidden somewhere in the castle. Is it this book? Magic Volume 3? Mage who knows how to lance. This is the secret to my strength. Be a mage, know how to lance. Feels like that's something the dragoon might eventually learn, right? Or is that a blue mage that just knows the ability Lance? Who knows? Dude said we were allowed any treasure, so I'm just gonna take it. Just got back from the lake up north, and boy do I have a tale to tell. You know, it's surrounded by mountains, right? Yeah, there was something surrounded by mountains we couldn't get past, so we flew down here. Kind of. While I was up there, this huge eye started glaring at me. It's a miracle I made it back alive. Be afraid when the eye glares at you. Good to know. Wait, how did we enter this room? I don't remember. That's how you get to this. There's no hidden wall, it's just around. There's Float. I guess we automatically learned that. Time magic? Float. There it is. Yeah. Makes sense. Floats. Okay, well, we got Float. Awful earthquakes can't hurt us. No more. Mage Lance. Walls here. They are, I missed them. This song brings back so many memories. Zzat used to sing it all the time back then. A Swift song. Interesting. Haste, everybody. That's cool. We enjoyed that so much we destroyed the book. Free rest. Should be able to land that Drake of yours on the king's ship. Good to know. If only we could destroy that barrier around Exdeath's castle. We'll defend the castle till King Zzat returns. It's the way leading the fleet to Exdeath's castle. Exdeath's castle is well fortified on the big bridge side, but the eastern side is relatively unprotected. Guessing that's where the fleet will be. On the east side. The least protected side. I were at full health, but we must stay at least once at every inn. Might not even be a real reason. Just cause. You, what do you have? I brought all of that before. Bought a lot of that before. Anything new here? A great sword? A heavy lance? Master swordsmith. And a poison axe that sometimes poisons enemies. 51. 54. 44 and wind sometimes. Wind 44. So flat out good stat upgrades, I think. Sure. We already had a great sword as well. It's no more random wind slash that hits every target. That might actually be a decrease overall. Maybe just 10 more attack. Sure. Next, what do you got? Just hold off with what we've got for now. Any new spells? No. Alrighty. Fair enough. That's everything there. We're the king now. I guess that's everything then. Is this just another mountain encasing place so we can't get to it? I think it is. Okay. Sure. Let's see. This round, so let's check out this little island since we're close to it. Hopefully this isn't too high level. 124 should be okay. Oh, my squirrels. I don't know if it's undead, so just stop. Okay. Does drop a 10. Oh, is that where... When you first get to this world, is that where you land? And then you sleep in the tent, and then... I don't remember. So what's up on this big island continent? Oh, that was the Moogle, right? And then we need to go all the way up here. And it was, you know, one of these. That's Moogle Town. Okay. That's right. I remember now. It's Moogle Town. Which means the fleet is somewhere out here in the ocean somewhere. I wonder if you land on any of the ships, if it matters. That Windrake. Lower your weapons. They're friends. If it isn't Galoof, aren't you a sight for sore eyes? How the devil have you been? Managing, barely. These friends of yours? This is Dorgan's son, Bartz. Dorgan's boy, eh? The ladies are not well met. I'm the swordsman Azizat. Oh, not King Azizat? Yeah, I don't think the title suits me well, all that well. Sure doesn't. I'm the same way. So, have you found a way into Exdeath's castle? We're halfway in already. For now, head below deck and rest up. Fireworks start soon enough. But first, let's talk to everybody. There are four towers, but we only need to destroy one of them to disable the barrier. Please, just a decoy, and I hope it'll buy us enough time. Once the barrier's down, there'll be nothing to stop us from storming Exdeath's castle. For now, head below deck and rest up. Fireworks will start soon enough. I'm just trying to talk to you. We're here now. Let's land. We're back. Please use the room to the right. I see, you've blocked off the room to the left. This, whatever this is. Aha. Treasure? Treasure? Digging a tunnel below the ocean floor. What if I was just a spy in a disguise? You'd just be telling your plan to people that come to your room. Ugh, I'm seasick. We rest them. Fireworks? Monsters! Battle stations, everyone! Barrel? What's going on? Zexdeath has gotten a jump on us somehow. We're surrounded. Leave this trash to me. Don't blow it this time. I think that's my line. Ugh. Wait, why am I... go, my animals. Heal us. Yes. Jump them. You know what? We need to stop them. How about we try... Why don't we haste every one of us? Faster! Faster! Go, my squirrel! Faster! Go again! Haste might not be it if we can just attack and kill it that quickly. So if I want to avoid fights, kind of wibbly wobbly. Wait, where are we going? Where are we going and why? How do we jump? Windrake, we're over here. Like, do we have to kill it first? Oh, my animals. Heal us all. Actually, you know what? We'll haste again. Oh, my squirrels. Speed us up, we'll slow you down. It's pretty easy, 2 points each fight. Okay, you got mad and just cast lightning? Oh, buddy, it's too slow to... It's too slow for that one. Blue skies and the rolling sea. I think we were as healed as we're gonna be. Days like They say you get high on life, but you, sir, is harsh in my buzz. Who do you think you are? Okay, this is Gilgamesh. This could be a tough one. We got the dodge. Go, my animals. How bad is it? 700. Got the heal. Jump. Let's get that. Get that. Raven going early on. Oh, wait, does he counterattack? No. Just a big hit. Okay. Go, my animals. Haste. Big hit for 72. Oh, why did it hurt the dragoon so much? It's safe to do another speed? Oh, my bees, poison him. Nice crit. I don't understand. See your usually as ever. My faithful sidekick. The old man gave me some trouble. And let's return the trouble. Make it double. Oh. A heal. 4,000. Go, my animals. Jump the one that heals. Attack on the heels? But it's gonna be half damage. Oh. Okay, that's a lot to everybody. Followed by a crit. But we got the heal. Nice dodge. Oh, my bees, poison them both. Sing, what are we singing? Do we dare go into our swift? Do we heal? Discord, what does it do? Level halved, oof. Okay, yeah, you just heal. I guess it means you can sing. I think I'm dead. Should we risk a requiem? I think we could confuse or stop them? We're probably immune to that, right? Just haste everybody again? Oh, my squirrels. Yeah, the Reagan works better with the haste. D'accord. Will you learn that, though? Okay. Need you to learn that ability. Flying squirrel. It is kind of a risk doing the haste because it locks you out for a long time. never tested to see if he's undead. Okay, stop flying squirrel. Alright, we're gonna risk another Swift Song. A heal, better than the flying squirrel. Uh-oh. Faithful sidekick? Sidekicks do not ditch the hero. We managed to learn Deathclaw. That's kind of a mini miracle. What was that? I guess there's a 25% chance. Could have targeted anyone with that. That's cool. Hits for a lot and paralyzes? I'll take it. Got a free golden shield. You drop your golden shield, Gilgamesh. If I go, I'm taking you with me. How about a little swim? Man, we beat you down. No fair. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, I call foul. That's playing dirty. I'm not supposed to be the only one in the drink. I think I'll forget this. The old rule. My hands are going numb. I'm so bad, I'm gonna fall on purpose. Windrake! Good timing! Now it's our turn to strike. Quit hanging around and get over here. Yay, Windrake! Why do I... This is Galoof time. You're doing pretty good. I guess... You get below. Oh, okay. You'll think twice before attacking us again. Guess we're going down below. Resting. Just a little extra rest in. Wait. Down below the other room? Did they get the digging done in there? If you're ready, grab the other side of this box, would you? Guess I'm ready. Surprise! Interesting. We're off. I should have explored the airship more. What's going on? The fleet was only a decoy, a ploy to buy us enough time to reach one of the barrier towers by submarine. Right, dig down under the water. not an aircraft, submarine. Kind of brilliant, actually. Expected any less. Anyway, the tunnel that leads to the barrier tower has been completed. Let's go. Now I want to explore the submarine. Come on. Well, I see these stairs. I must... We could drive away. Haha. See ya. Aww. Surely there could have been a treasure chest in here. Just a little submarine. Okay. Oh. No. I just wanted to push the button to see what it did. Oh. Alright. Well, if we need to go rest, just remember there's this long cutscene we gotta do. Well, had some frame drops, but we hit the button, we drove away. Well, had some more frame drops. Gonna just wait just a sec to see if it's recovered. Frames aren't dropping, but the uploads. There we go. And the upload is looking pretty sad. I think it's recovering now. We're off. Get back! Come on. All right, we're in. This is the barrier tower? Indeed. All that's left is to take it out, and the barrier will fall. I'll take care of the generator downstairs. Hit the top floor and find the antenna. Find it and destroy it, I assume? You got it. I'll cut the power. And once that happens, you blow up the antenna. Here, you'll need this. I got some whisper weed. Whisper weed. We whisper to each other with this weed? What's this do? We can use it to keep in contact. Alright, let's move. Counting on you. Good luck. Oh, I'm so tempted. I have to. What's downstairs? Oh, it's blocking the way. Neon cup. Oh, my animals. I smuggled you in. Rabbit? Ah, didn't I? These look like ghostly. So, let's... try a Requiem. No, they are not undead. Bonk. can't hit the ghost. Let's we'll haste to wake him up. Yeah, that makes sense. Wake up faster. Go, my beast. Poison the ghost. Yes, get the heal. Good job. We're gonna do a test. We're gonna do a little bonk of our own. No, it heals. They're not undead for sure. Rabbit. Well, I guess the flying squirrel won't do much either, will it? Oh! We learned time slip! Good job, future blue mage, learning all those abilities. Got a dream harp. Well, that looks like it should be something, right? That trickiness. Okay. The cape worked! It evaded something! Oh, now you're sleepy. Flash. Blinded? Confuse. Jump. Someone that's not confused. Jump you. Try to put himself to sleep. Oh, he hit himself. Begins. How much does it cost? 10? Oof. Can't AoE it either. Ugh. 2 items or 20 MP. Upstairs we go. Definitely save. Pretty well healed and manned up. We have 4 tents, 6 cottages. I guess we can use one. We can use one, it's fine. Just one? Yeah, I noticed they don't have much health, so... No animals. An actual bow shot. Treasure. Or is it a trick? It's not a trick. That one was... A red dragon. That hits hard. Got the heal, so we will. We don't know how strong it is, so get the Reagan rolling. Get the jump going. Test. Alright, hits hard. Counterattack. Does it counterattack? No. Okay, he rolled the heal, so we will swift summon. Okay, yeah, seems reasonable. Got the heal, luckily. We might not be able to sing. We have to save it for heals. Okay, two in a row. Looking for the heal. Okay. Falling behind, we just can't heal through it. Put in even more. Yeah, flying squirrel time. Oh, okay. Thank you, poison. And a blood sword, huh? Was about 500. Right, how weak? Oh, we can't use it. Oh, I can use the blood sword. Okay, great. Perfect. Right, we know they're weak, so just attack. Oh, the attack. Non-blind one missed. Don't know what I'm doing. Oh, my squirrels. Save us. From our own mistakes, of which there were many that round. Alright, so it's a weird illusional circle. It's like a magnifying glass. Just let you see where you are under the things. Does that mean there's treasure hidden? Like, okay. That looks scary. Alright, good heal, good heal. Good sleep, good sleep. Is it undead? No. Oh, the bonk woke him up. Distract him. Use some bolts. Oh, of course it's Beast. Oh, Beast does knock out of confusion. I forgot. Jump woke him up. Doesn't look like anything's there, so we move on, I guess. Tower is very thin. Okay, that sounds scary. Can we confuse them? Yes. Level 5 death on everybody. Oh, so these guys can just end the little run. Nice. We will confuse it. Okay, let's wait it till everyone's ready. Are they undead? No. Alright, wait till everyone's ready. We wait out the poison to be safe? Nah, let's just attack it. Reflect Knight. Magnet. Alright, if you attack him, does he counterattack? Maybe. Let me confuse him. Nice. Everyone to the front row. I think it's okay. Now that the heavy hitter's out. Ferris mastered Lance, a mage that knows Lance. But what mage? Time Mage? Black Mage? White Mage? Blue Mage? What makes a mage that knows Lance so powerful? Is it just the ability to equip a lance? Oh. A mage that can drain MP. Okay. Okay. I really like that. I like that a lot. I like that so much I might consider making Lena a dragoon for a little while. That can drain MP. Some not gonna rely on items. And we can throw more MP in the early fights. Alright, we'll definitely put it on Ferris instead of Chakra. We'll just use that to heal now in a pinch. That being said, that also means maybe we have to make Bartz be a dragoon too, because Blue Mage spells. It costs 5, 3, 10, 2, 28, 5. 21 for Deathclaw, 7, 9, 4, 27 for Darkspark, 7 for Missile. It's kind of a miracle that we got White Wind too. We got a Confuse off and they White Winded us. Berserk for all allies, interesting. MP HP drain. Oh, White Winds to caster's current HP. That's interesting. So it can be a big heal, but it costs a lot. Oh, Missile's a demi of a demi. Did not realize that. I just thought it did a certain amount of damage. One enemy in flames. All enemies of darkness. Sleep and age. Huh. Deathclaw, though. Gets you to red and inflicts paralysis. We're learning some things. That's fun. Keep learning things, that's fun. What's that again? That is just a paralysis ability. It stops enemy attacks. I do like Geomancer. Geomancer. Yeah, we mastered Geomancer quick. Just in case the power goes out. preemptive, okay. In that case, you attack. You send the animals. You try to confuse them. Jump. They're confused, so we're gonna wait just a sec. Send the animals. Try to confuse them again. Wait. Attack. Oh. Almost planned perfectly. Confuse. Let's try out Lance. Boop. How much? 220. It woke itself up. Alright, 20. 20 was a little hurtful. But, I mean, it's free, right? It's just free. 1/5 heal. Not quite 1/5 MP heal. Maybe it stacks based on your intellect or something? I don't know. Either way, something that you can cast that does a little bit of damage while giving you more MP for next time. Galoof, do you read? Hiss? Oh, no, he's not a snake. That's just the static of the Whisperweed. What's that? Whisper Reed? Who's that? Pete, Galoof, do you copy? Over. I hear you, loud and clear. Good, I'm outside the generator room. Oh. Look out behind you. Everything looks clear on this end. Over. Ah! Geez, that? What was that? Just dissolve somebody. It's cool. Nothing to worry about. You just get to the roof as fast as you can. Over. Gotcha. Or over. Oh, rude. What room is this? Oh, no. Wasting turns going back to the back row. Free high potion.